So OpenShift was designed from the get-go to allow us to support secure application development and deployment. CIOs look to a platform like OpenShift to fundamentally say, how can I run existing applications that I have at a lower cost?
So, you know, using those tools that are built into OpenShift Enterprise, right, has allowed us to scale rapidly, bring our solutions to market a lot faster, you know, do all of the things that a PaaS actually brings to the market.
So Red Hat's always been a true collaborator, especially in the open source world. We've believed that we need to partner increasingly, not just with other companies, but also with the users of technologies, right? So there's almost a notion for core development that we have.
We're really excited about OpenShift 3. We've been really anxious to get our hands on it, and we've just started playing with it recently.
We looked at every other PaaS offering that was available at the time, and we evaluated every offer when we selected OpenShift Enterprise as our partner.
When we first started OpenShift, we actually ran it in containers. Right? We want to take advantage of the efficiency that containers provided to our environment that we provided in public cloud.
We got to introduce the concept of containers with OpenShift 2.0, and with 3.0, you have now gone with Docker, and addressable containers really provides us with manageability and security in a whole new different way. That time to capability is going to really shrink down much faster for us.
The ability for us to put more of our workload into those containers really helps us be more efficient, helps us be faster, more nimble, makes it easier for us to test. In the end, everything just gets better and easier the more we can put into these containers. OpenShift 3 is going to help us manage that all.
We designed OpenShift to help address these challenges that CIOs have. CIOs can take advantage of new languages and frameworks. CIOs can run the OpenShift platform in a traditional data center, in infrastructure service environments like OpenStack, in their existing VMware environment they so choose, as well as Red Hat's virtualization environment, as well as other third-party clouds, like whether it's Amazon or Google. So we give them a lot of flexibility.
So by building on top of OpenShift, that got us a lot of bang for the buck in terms of containers and modularization and things we wanted to manage our platform. The thing people sort of don't realize about the world and the way it's changed the last couple years is that pretty much everything's run by software nowadays. We wanted someone to come in and help us, a trusted partner, if you will, right, to come in and give us a leg up in the market, right?
In some ways, I think our choice of OpenShift Enterprise was based more on the relationship that we established with the Red Hat folks. So the relationship we have with those guys that support OpenShift as a product today is more than I could have ever asked for.